school. He said, oh, call me papers. Yeah, because see, I suffer from, you know, they have Alzheimer's.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I suffer from sometimes. Sometimes I remember and sometimes I don't. So I write everything down. And as I memorize, as I go along, as if I do. They were green. I drove over there. But once we get honored to the ancestors, they take care of us.
Yes,
we're
please.
All we are all ancestors.
Yes, yes,
we're living
yes.
Poor.
Okay.
Okay? And we'll be back.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if I'll come back here. I hope they have some mercy on me. But what I want us to do, we're going to do a couple things before we get out of here. Right now, Elmina is home. Okay, we're going to start shaking, walking around, those times we tell out of here. Okay? But I want us to, one, make a promise. And this promise we're going to make is to ourselves. So I'm going to ask you to repeat after me once again. And as always, sometimes we will give you something. But I promise myself,
I promise myself
to be so strong,
to be so strong
that nothing can disturb my peace of mind. To talk health, happiness, and prosperity,
and prosperity
to every person that I meet.
To make all your friends.
To make all my friends feel that there is something special in them. To look at the sunny side of everything. And to make my optimism come true. To think only the best. To work only for the best. And to expect
only the best.
To be just as enthusiastic about the success of others,
as I am about myself.
To forget the mistakes of the past. Press on to the greater achievements of the
future.
To wear different countenances at all times.
With
every living creature I meet.
To give so much time to the improvement of myself
that I have no time to criticize
To be too large for worry.
Too noble for anger. Too strong for fear.
To permit the presence of trouble in my life.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Now, you know.